Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Hey, my name is Jeffrey. I'm the new kid here.
Hey Jeffrey. My name's Gabe. Do you need help with anything?
Yeah, I do actually. I need a spare pen. I didn't bring any stationery to school.
Yeah, sure. Let me just check my pencil case. Sorry, mate. I can't find one. Angela, she's bound to have a spare one.
Oh, cool. Who's Angelina?
You see that girl over there? She next to the guy that looks like he could beat John Cena in a wrestling match? Yeah, that's her, but try not to amaze the bull. Because she got a high blood pressure and it doesn't take much to piss him off.
Cool. I won't even look at him. Can't annoy him if I don't even know he's there. Hey, I was wondering if you had a spare pen.
No, she doesn't, you kid. Why don't you go ask Gaben for one?
Yeah, I did, but he said that he didn't have one.
Well, neither does my girlfriend.
I'm not your girlfriend! And who are you?
My name is Jeff. Sorry, I wasn't looking where I was going.
Oh, it's alright. I should have been doing the same thing. By the way, my name is Georgia. It's nice to see a new face around here.
Hey, my name's Jeffrey. I'm new here. I came up from Wellington, and I don't know my way around.
Oh, yeah. What's your next class?
Media studies.
Oh, I've got media studies as well. Do you want to come walk with me to class?
Oh, cool.
So Jeffrey, have you made any new friends yet?
Yeah, I did actually. Last period I met a few cool people and one of them even invited me to a pep party.
Oh, let me guess, her name's Angeline?
Yeah, how did you know?
Yeah, she's one of my best friends.
So are you going to go to the party?
I'm quite busy in the weekend actually, I don't think I will.
You should have gone, you would have made a ton of new friends.
I suppose, but wouldn't it be better if I made friends at a more steady pace? I mean, I've got no hobbies and I won't be able to socialise and stuff.
Just get a hobby. Come on, Jeffrey. You can't seriously be into nothing.
I suppose, but it's too late now. I mean, I've already said no.
Just find her. She's bound to be somewhere.
You know what? I might just do that.
Good. Let's do some more schoolwork.
Alright.
Hey, guys.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, you're that new kid. Do you mind getting my biology books back?
Well, why don't you get it yourself?
Because I don't want to look like an idiot ravaging through the garbage.
Alright, look, here you go.
Yeah, that's the one.
Shut up, bro. I owe you big time.
Boys. Randy, I've had enough of your business. I know it was you that locked me in the bathroom, and now I'm going to lock you in detention. You and your followers.
They did nothing, sir. It was all just me, I swear.
That's enough, Randy. Come with me and prepare to write 420 lines. I must always respect my teachers.
Angelina, why are you guys in here?
Well, I'm here because...
Angelina, I don't want to see you playing games again. Head to detention now. And Gaben, you head there as well. You've cost the school an arm and a leg, just in broken glass.
You're a nerd. You haven't even played cricket.
Anyway, you guys want to get out of here and try and get Jeff some new friends?
You sure you want to skip detention when Mr. Jurek could come back at any minute?
Yes, I really do. I do.